Holy Bible, Acts chapter 25, verse 8. Then Paul, in his answer to them, said, I have done no wrong against the law of the Jews, or against the temple, or against Caesar.